Hello guys, Silver Butter Place here. Today I got some kind of ticket for a gala event. Oh, it's not gala event, it's like a cosmetic beauty event when you're buying a ticket and you go on that certain day and they can make you makeup, piece of advice of cosmetics or whatever. It's a gathering in a shop. So I try not to miss this opportunity, not to go to that event, just to get a good package. So this is what I got today. So they give you package and then you reimburse another sum later, but you still have to buy this little package just to get some small reimbursement. But for that they give you a bunch of samples. So I started with the end now. This is Drunk Elephant, the Perfect Dance Vitamins Plus Peptides, Sea Tango Multivitamin Eye Cream. Sea Tango Multivitamin Eye Cream is rich and restorative, featuring a brightening combination of 8 peptides, 5 from of vitamin C and cucumber extract for firmer, stronger looking skin around eye area. Sea Tango is dance of potent oxidant, replenishing ceramides, plant oil, and soothing actives, all designed to refresh and restore radiant appearance. Gentle enough for AM and PM use, powerful enough to improve the even stubborn sign of damage. Okay, I don't know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna close this so you can read something or check it out like this. Today is no light at all outside and my camera is not reflecting properly. This is Lotus Aroma Daily Hydrating Serum, like that. Uplift and Energize Orange Blossom Floral Water, Hydrolat and uplifting effect. Then it's Biotherm Aqua Power Advanced Gel Ultra Hydrating 40 Fund After Ultra Moisturizing Strengthening. I'm reading that badly because I have no clue. This is for men and I'm gonna use it myself. Or maybe I'll give it to my husband. So this is Nuxe Bio Organic Shea Seeds Essential Antioxidant Serum. I'll try that with pleasure. This is Vichy Laboratories. It's an innovation Neovadiol. Peri post. This is Neovadiol Multi Corrective Eye and Lid Care. Okay. This is Yves Saint Laurent Eau de Parfum Intense sample. I think I reviewed not intense, the regular one. So drop me a line if you need a review. And this is a present from them as well, Mugler Alien Eau de Parfum. Good thing I have it now. I bought the whole set of it. Then I changed my mind, I returned it and bought something else. And now I regret because it's discontinuing now. So I know it's out of shelves already, so if someone has it, tell me what you think about it. This is Nuxe Floral Multi-Purpose Dry Oil Face, Body and Hair Oil. And this is Nuxe Bio Organic Ultimate Night Recovery Oil with all that description. It should be good. This is 88% of agriculture biological, 100%. Oof. This is in Italian anyway. Here's what I'm saying here is in English. Rice oil extract, ultimate night recovery oil. Nothing in Russian. Just French and English, I think, or Spanish and English. Anyway, should be good. And this one is I like Nuke's product. Here's macadamia, tsubaki, some kind of tsubaki, argan, borage, camellia, almond, sweet almond, and a hazelnut. And this lovely oil. This is Nuke's cream, 3-in-1 makeup mask, plumping mask, and makeup remover actually, and moisturizing cream. This one is some La Roche-Posay ultra fluid. Something dropped there. Aven, Xera Calm AD, of course I will use it all with pleasure and tell you about it if you ever ask. And then they were lavish enough to give me this stuff. It's a huge sample, or maybe it's a full size, some kind of capsule. Bio-organic shea seeds essential oxytocin serum. Oh, I'm so lucky. And then this is Pure Clean Daisy facial cleanser with aloe and sage leaf. And before I dive there, I'm gonna show you about. This is Easter stuff. It's Aeronestle with a bunch of eggs inside. And here, minis, some chicks, chocolate chicks. I'm a chocolate monster. Actually, all our family are chocolate monsters. What you can do? But we don't have much. I wish I had every day chocolate. But anyway, so 1 minute. So what is fell down is conditioning pro vitamin B therapeutic cream of La Roche-Posay. So I have two La Roche-Posay Nukes, 1, 2. Then it goes, did I say to you about Drunk Elephant, perfect dance of vitamin and peptides? Something interesting and new, I will check it out. It's a bunch of it here. I think I already told you about it. Lotus, Biotherm, Nukes again. And Vichy. Then the sample of Alien, and just bringing it all back in that purse. And Yves Saint Laurent, which is YSL nowadays. And also Avene, Xeracalm, Thermale. I like it. This thing. It's quite heavy. I'm happy. And this is Avene mask for face, for sensitive skin. Oi. That's it for now. More later. I wish you all the best. I have to fly somewhere. I'm your silver butterfly. Bye for now.